Hello, welcome to GTA 5 Online! I bought a Rhino tank for $1.5 million because you must make some criminal damages. And how much damage we can make here? Okay. $33,000 we have. That's so much damage we can make. So we go into this. We look if we have some vehicles. Oh, okay, there's some cars here. Oh, nice. Okay. $160,000 now. $168,000. This is crazy, man. Okay, there's some car. Are we exploding? Oh, man. Criminal. Damages. Yeah. Nice. He also exploding. There's a my car. Okay, 288. Okay. Ah, nice shot. Almost $400,000. So we go to look for more cars. Oh, this is crazy, man. We are the only player? No. Oh. So. Did we? Okay, yeah, nice. Oh, you can have very much criminal damages if you are on the highway. Okay. Yeah, nice, exploding. 700,000. Almost 1 million. It's going to explode here. Nice. Ah, exploding. Yeah. Okay, 1 million we have. We have 2 minutes left now. Oh, man. Ho, ho, ho. Yeah. What's he doing? Yeah, look. Boop. Oh, he's going to die. Nice shot. This is crazy, man. Ah, they get so much damage here. This is crazy, man. 1.4 million near the firework. Yeah. 1 minute left. So we get in first place, I hope. Yeah. So we get $7,000, I think. Oh, yeah. Oh, look at these cars here. This is crazy, man. Oh, almost 2 million now. Look at this. This is crazy, man. Almost 2 million. Okay. Yeah. Okay, some players try also. Oh! Yeah, 2 million we have. Oh man, it looking. Yeah, nice. 24 seconds left now. Yeah. Oh man, 2.3 million. Yeah. Nice. Ho ho. $35,000 we have at $2.5 million of criminal damages. This is crazy, man. But we have a little bit money. So I hope you enjoyed this. And maybe we'll see us in the next round of GTA 5. Till then, bye bye.